Hi everyone, I'm JJ Blankhorn, an applications engineer here at Instron. And in this video, I'll be providing an overview of the MPX, our fully enclosed and motorized pendulum impact testing system. The MPX is commonly used for metals impact testing to Charpy and Izod standards, and can be configured with different hammers that offer a range of testing capacities up to 900 joules, delivering a high degree of precision and accuracy for high and low energy testing. These systems feature a motorized hammer with an automatic return, eliminating the need for the operator to manually catch and relatch the hammer during each test. The MPX can be optionally mounted on a raised concrete platform to optimize ergonomics, and the entire system is enclosed in protective shielding that covers the full range of motion. The MPX uses an interlocking system to ensure that the testing space cannot be accessed while the hammer is moving. It also prevents the hammer from being released while any of the interlocking doors are open. On this system, there are three access points, the test space and two configurable side doors. With the hammer in its upper latch position, we can safely access our test space to load specimens and change out fixtures. The system will not allow the hammer to be released while any of these access points are open. The red indicator light on our control panel lets us know when the system is not safe to use. Once all the doors are closed, we simply hit the green button on our control panel to run our test. As you can see, the system interlocks prevent any access to the test space while the hammer is in motion. After the test is completed, the hammer automatically returns to the latched position, ready for the next test. These dual interlocking side doors are an optional configuration that make it more convenient to access the side areas of the testing space. Otherwise, the system will come with fixed guards that would need to be removed with simple tools. If you do need to access these side areas, there are a few additional safety checks. First, we need to bring the hammer down to the zero energy position. You do this by pressing the green button on the control panel, followed quickly by the yellow button, which activates the system's brakes. Then, we press the red e-stop button, which is our emergency stop control. This button is used whenever you need to completely disable the system. With the hammer at zero energy and our e-stop activated, the interlock will disengage, allowing you to open both side access points. If you have doors like this, your next step will be to unlock the doors and twist the handle. Or in the case of fixed guards, you would need to unbolt the panel to open it. To resume testing, you simply close and secure all access points, disengage the e-stop, and press the blue enable button, which acts as a secondary safeguard. The last step is to press the green button, which brings the hammer back up to the latched position. For standards such as ASTM E23 that require tests to be conducted very quickly after a specimen is removed from the temperature bath, you can enable our automatic specimen release feature that sets the hammer to release as soon as the door closes. This can be activated by holding down the yellow button on the control panel until the green light flashes. Then, simply load your specimen and close the door. This feature will stay active until you take a break in testing, or it can be disengaged by simply pressing the yellow button. As I mentioned, the MPX is capable of both Charpy and Izod testing. The hammer has a U-shaped design that allows it to accommodate various anvils, strikers, and supports that are compatible with Charpy and Izod test fixtures. And one last item I want to point out on the frame is that when you're running a lot of tests and specimens build up inside the frame, you can use this drawer on the side here to clear out tested specimens without having to reach into the test space. Now that we've discussed the overall system, let's take a look at the software. Bluehill Impact is our pendulum impact testing platform designed for touch operation on a dashboard that gets mounted directly to the MPX. The software includes pre-built methods for some of the most common Charpy and Izod testing standards. Bluehill Impact also always provides clear visual feedback regarding the system status as indicated by the changing border color around the software, making it easy to see when the system is in a safe setup mode and when a test is underway. When testing, the software displays an analog dial for simple visualization of absorbed energy in a control chart that displays the results from the entire batch of testing. The MPX uses a high-resolution digital encoder, which is essential for measuring high and low ranges per stringent ASTM and ISO standards. Even our highest capacity MPX at 900 joules is capable of testing as low as 1 joule, allowing you to take full advantage of the system's capacity. After completing your testing, Bluehill Impact allows you to export your results into a PDF report or into a separate data management system for further analysis. To ensure you always get correct results, Bluehill Impact has a built-in system check that walks the operator through three easy steps. The frequency of these system checks can be set by the lab manager to be required daily, on software setup, or on software login. The first step is a visual inspection of the striker and anvils to look for any obvious signs of damage or wear. Step 2 is to perform a zero swing test from the latch position to verify the absorbed energy is zero after one swing. And for step three, we perform a windage and friction loss test. You do this by pressing and holding the green hammer release button on the control panel for 3 seconds, allowing the hammer to cycle through 6 complete swings. If your system passes all checks, the operator can begin testing. Should something fail during system check, you would go through the machine setup dialog, which provides additional guidance for calibrating the MPX. This soft calibration can be done without requiring a technician to come out for a full service outside of your regularly scheduled Instron visit. And that's a high-level look at the main features of the MPX testing system. For more information, please reach out to your local Instron sales engineer or contact us at instron.com. Thanks for watching.